We're very excited to share this next video with you. It wasn't done specifically for Sligo Jazz, it's from another festival, but the guys feel very much part of our team. In fact, they were part of our teaching team the last time this festival happened. Now you're going to look at this and you're going to think, what? They all look so young. Well, they are. But they've got exceptional ability at that age. They're from Donegal. And guess what? They have come through the ranks as students here over the years. Again, they've been mentored by David Lyttle, who seems to have turned so many careers from young developing players, obviously because of the discipline which he has created himself in his own career. He's able to pass that on with a functional approach to developing excellence as a jazz musician that so many young players have taken him up on. So it's very fitting that he's playing drums. But he, just because he looks younger than the two boys, don't be fooled by that. These young lads are sensational. From Donegal to Sligo to UK, where they are now mixing it with the big boys and have a new album out as well. The Murray brothers, their debut record together. Micheal Murray on sax, Conor Murray on bass, David Lyttle on drums. The Murray brothers in action.
Thank you very much for joining us, and it's a real pleasure to be able to play for you. You're listening to the great David Lyttle on the drums, Conor Murray on the bass. My name is Micheal Murray. We are the Murray Brothers Trio, and we're going to be playing some of our favorite jazz standards for you. That was a tune called Out of Nowhere, and next we're going to continue on with another great standard called Star Eyes. Thank you. That was I Fall in Love Too Easily, beautiful ballad. We'd now like to continue on with another familiar jazz standard called Bye Bye Blackbird.
Thank you.
That was Bye Bye Blackbirds. We're going to continue on now with another favorite tune of ours. This one's entitled I Hear a Rhapsody.
Thank you.
That was I Hear a Rhapsody. We're now going to continue on with a really beautiful ballad entitled Darn That Dream, and Connor's going to open this one up. Thank you. Thanks very much for listening, and we really hope you've enjoyed our music. It's been a real pleasure to be able to play for you, especially in these times. Once more, you've been listening to David Lyttle on the drums, Conor Murray on the bass. My name is Micheal Murray, and we're the Murray Brothers Trio. We're going to finish off with a great blues tune entitled Take the Coal Train.
Thank you.
Okay, welcome back to the Hawkswell Theatre, the home of Sligo Jazz 2021, as it seems to be every year, and we're very grateful to them for hosting us. This celebration of Irish jazz and Irish-based jazz, this celebration of a scene that we're catching live in video performance, and it's the biggest collection of video performances at a festival by an Irish festival in the history of jazz in Ireland. And we're very, very grateful to Eddie Lee and his amazing team at the festival for making this happen, for the ingenuity, for the bravery, for the organisational skills. Of course, we know that last year we managed to put the festival on at the last minute as a reaction to the virus. But this year we didn't have that chance because we had to plan and we had to make something very special happen. Well, I'm sure you don't want to clap where you're watching, but I want you to really consider Eddie Lee and his amazing team and how they have managed to make this incredible festival come together to the standard that it has. Well, tonight is no exception. Joe O Callaghan, guitar, Izumi Kimura, piano, and Derek Whyte, bass. Three extremely accomplished technical players, but they managed to bring together group improvisations with original compositions in a very musical way. They park their chops when required to put the music first. They think like a unit. They listen intently and they make beautiful music. So we celebrate them right now from the Hawkswell Theatre, Sankhara.
Welcome to Sligo. So we're going to start off with a tune called Traces. Thank you. It's a tune called One Step, Two Step.
Thank you.
This is a tune of ours called The Silent Tree, which is the title track of our recent CD, but it's not on the CD. Thank you. Okay, this next one is a tune called Something Ordinary. Thank you. So this next tune is another tune of ours, and it's a tune called To Rest. Thank you. Next tune is a tune called Listening to Thought.
Thank you.
So, yeah, last tune called Fragments.
Thank you.
So thanks very much, and we'd like to thank Eddie and everyone here at Sligo for putting this on and being so great. And just to introduce the lads with me here on stage, Derek Whyte on bass and Izumi Kimura on piano. So thanks very much. Thank you.
Okay, this artist has just blown me away. Eddie and I will permanently be in disagreement about who fell in love with her musical ability first. I'll of course say it's me because I have the camera, but she is amazing. She's changing the face of singing in jazz as we speak. She's in the coalface now, showing what's possible. Young singers all over the world are able to connect to her Facebook page, her Instagram, as she displays a ferocious ability to learn vastly complex solos, 6 and 7 minutes long, by Vincent Herring and by Cannonball Adderley, and all of these incredible solos that we have legendary followed on her records. She has meticulously taken them down note for note, learned them, and developed scat singing techniques of an extraordinary ability. Maybe something I've never seen before, and I study jazz, as you know. I have a doctor of jazz, and I study singing, and I study trumpet playing and improvisations. I don't think I've come across anybody with this innate ability to do this. Of course, innate ability has nothing to do with it. It's hard work, but at 25 years of age, she is an inspiration. I've even had her in touch with students of mine on a master's course at Ulster, and she's been involved with direct interventions to help them to copy the ability that she has. Her name is Ashley Pezzotti. She's from New York. And whenever you see what she does, it's remarkable. She's a musician first and foremost, recently performing with Arturo Zandoval with an amazing number of bands, even with Wynton Marsalis' Jazz at the Lincoln Center in New York. She is right up there in terms of what's happening now. You can go and find her, Ashley Pezzotti, P-E-Z-Z-O-T-T-I. Put her into the internet and you'll see lots and lots of stuff, videos I recommend. But tonight's about the music. And she's recorded a beautiful set for us tonight with piano trio. She'll introduce the players during the gig. Ladies and gentlemen, what an honor for Sligo Jazz 2021. Ashley Pezzotti in performance.
Stay away. Oh, pretty baby, don't you come my way. I'm not supposed to feel this way. stay away from me. Oh, don't you know you're too delightful, you just have to go. I'm feeling doubtful, so I'm here to say, stay away from me. Oh, with those charming eyes, you have really got me hypnotized. I can't seem to break free, so hear my plea. Oh, stay away before you lead me back into dismay. Supposed to feel this way. Stay away from me. Thank you so much to the Sligo Jazz Festival for having us play for you right here in New York City. That first tune that you heard was an original composition of mine, appropriately entitled Stay Away. This next tune is another composition of mine. For those of you who don't know, I am Latina, and so I've taken it upon myself to write in Spanish as well as English. So this tune is entitled solo tú, which means only you.
Secretos, deseos y anhelos. Solo tú conoces los sueños más profundos de mi corazón. Si alguna vez me dejas, mis días estarían vacíos. Abrázame y dime que nuestro amor nunca se marchitará. Solo tú me acaricias con tanta delicadeza y dulzura. Solo tú me besas tanta ternura. Solo tú y nadie más.
Before I introduce this next tune, I'd like to quickly introduce this amazing rhythm section. You're hearing from Matt Baker on the piano, Jason Clotter on the bass, and TJ Reddick on the drums. Now this next composition is a Thelonious Monk tune, and it was actually one of the first jazz standards I ever learned, but I've decided to revisit it because sometimes as you gain life experience, songs take on new meaning, and for me that's happened with this tune. So I hope you enjoy Round Midnight.
¶¶
Does it mean our love is ending? Darling, I need you. Lately I find you're out of my heart and I'm out of my mind. Let our hearts take wind round midnight. Let the angels sing of your returning. Let our love be safe and sound when old midnight comes around. Around.
This next tune is entitled All of Me, which is going to feature actually some lyrics. I took a Lester Young solo and wrote my own lyrics to it, which is known as vocalese. Vocalese is made famous by the likes of Annie Ross, John Hendricks, King Pleasure. It's when you take an instrumental solo and you write lyrics to them. So you'll be hearing my lyrics to All of Me. I'm no good without you. Take my lips, I wanna lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on here without you? You took the part that see, I'm begging you, why can't you just take all of me? Why not take all of me? Can't you see I'll never be the same without your love to blame? Just tell me why. Please just tell me why you changed your mind. How can I do something to make you stay? If I tried to pursue somebody new, it would tear me to pieces. I just can't go on without knowing why. If you truly meant to keep the promise we both made, when you want it forever, then why not take all of me? Love is funny, it's not always peaches, cream, and honey. just when everything seemed bright and sunny, suddenly the cyclone came. When the sun bluebirds around my door, singing like they did before. That old storm broke out, and my man walked off, left me in the rain. Though he's gone, I doubt if he'll stay away. It's not always peaches, cream, and honey. Just when everything seemed bright and sunny, suddenly the cyclone came. Sometimes I'm happy, sometimes I'm blue. My disposition depends on you. I never mind the rain from the sky, as long as I can find that sunshine in your eyes. Sometimes I love you, sometimes I hate you, but when I hate you, it's 'cause I love you. That's how I am, so what can I do? I'm happy when I'm with you. Ooh, do, 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 do. This next tune is a beautiful composition, which was featured on my first record as well, entitled Something I Dreamed Last Night.
Believe that you're not here with me to have a laugh or share a tear with me. Oh, it's so wrong. It can't be right. It must have been something I dreamed last night to never see your funny face again. To never thrill to your embrace again. It's so wrong, it can't be right. It must have been something I dreamed last night. Those midnight suppers for two, our corny duets at dawn. Those crazy moments with you, don't tell me that they're gone. To never look into those eyes again. The sun just might as well not rise again. Oh, no, no, no. It can't be right. It must have been something I dreamed. There's your empty chair, and there's your glass untouched. A shadow in the air was all my fingers clutched. No, it wasn't a dream. My soul and body screamed. Through life, forever missing you. To know that someone else is kissing you. The thought of it chills me and fills me with pride. No, I wasn't dreaming last night.
Before I introduce this last tune, I'd like to thank the Sligo Jazz Fest for having us again here in New York City. Thank you to Eddie Lee for having us, and I hope you enjoy Jackie. I sat one night right in the middle of a glass of Coca-Cola. I thought how I'd now get to some business and a size Coca-Cola. I then felt a twitch which seemed to come something under my ear. I wondered if I was high or if it was a mere hallucination. I turned around and found something I thought was merely my imagination. On my blouse, a mouse sat there, and this is what I started to hear. If you want to hear a story of a mouse and a story, then I'll tell you all about the time I was meeting with a fan. And all the cats that I was in the air. I'll stand around and hear the sound that was coming from a crazy little green who was sitting on the bench, and that was me. Under Doug Press, I thought that he was real cool. And his president was playing, I would feel high. I thought that I'd fly out the window crazy. He really was when he'd open up a list and let the leaves. Well, I'd leave Broad with it. I dug into Doug Bird, Doug Bob, what else can you do? Just another book, kind of a bed it was. We've been running and swinging all night. Everyone would gather round. They wouldn't even give it a hand when I was on the band. I'd take my little horn out. I was probably in the idiom, thinking of it, I was renowned as not to see sound. That was cute, but the food was the loot, which is really nothing but the lowest. And we thought things cool like that, and then I felt flat when the energy came to tell us we were trying to understand. They would pay a bell scale, no way. I decided that it could take a back time to make the bank, so I just went through the whole bunch of people. Coca-Cola. I thought how I'd now get to some business and a slice of Gorgonzola. I then felt a twitch which seemed to come from something under my ear. I wondered if I was high or if it was a mere hallucination. I turned round and found something I thought was merely my imagination. On my blouse, a mouse sat there, and that's the funny story I heard. Yeah!
Hello, everybody. My name is Eddie Lee. I'm Artistic Director of Sligo Jazz Festival. And I just wanted to say thank you to everybody for watching all week, or for watching anything. I know it's difficult, especially the weather we're having in Ireland at the moment, to drag yourself away from the beach. Hopefully it was worth it if you did. And I'm very happy to have been able to put all of this together and to host so many great Irish bands in the process and great Irish artists. I'd like special thanks once again to O Callaghan, Chris and Luke and JC for their amazing work that they did on the Hawkswell recordings and afterwards and all the editing and on video and audio. And I'd like to thank especially our patrons and funders, the Arts Council and Sligo County Council, and the list of patrons and funders. Most notably, Eileen and Ray, thank you very much for your continuing support. It means so much to us. And finally, I would like to say I'm sorry we couldn't have this in person and physically this year. But we have an amazing summer school and festival planned for next year already. The summer school is pretty much nailed down already for next year. So, fingers crossed, we'll all be over the pandemic and there'll be lots of hugs and great gigs and jam sessions and everything. Once again, thanks a million. If you have anything to spare, please donate to the PayPal link. That's on every gig on our Facebook and YouTube. Thanks so much. Take care.